What's up guys, welcome to this video where I am going to show my semi-finals pick-ems of Worlds 2020. So those are my pick-ems before the quarterfinals took place. So I thought that Top Esports would win Worlds 2020. G2 Esports would go to the finals with them. Let's really quick talk about the quarterfinals. So Top Esports almost was defeated by Fnatic. I think that happened because Top Esports just didn't show up. I don't know if they are going to play better. Fnatic really played well, especially through the bot lane and self-made. So that's why this was a series that close. The second quarterfinals on this bracket was Suning against JD Gaming. I think Suning played really, really well and JD Gaming just didn't have a chance. Suning really showed that they are a top team at Worlds already in the group stages by defeating G2 Esports and then by knocking out JD Gaming in the quarterfinals. So I think they are really good and I'm going to pick that up a bit later. Then Gen.G against G2 Esports was pretty much a stomp. G2 Esports just destroyed them. They finally showed how good they are. They finally stepped up to how good they can play. Especially Caps showed his abilities and they just destroyed Gen.G. Dawn Gaming against DRX, pretty much the same thing. DRX didn't stand a chance and Dawn Gaming just stomped on them and went to the semifinals. So those are my semifinal picks that I predicted before the quarterfinals. I'm going to make some changes on them. So first of all, the first semifinal is going to go for Suning. Let me tell you why. I think that Suning bot lane is quite good. They perform really well. Also Angel on the mid lane stepped up, so I think because Knight isn't performing at 100%, maybe 90% or something like that, I think Angel can hold against him and Suning will win this because they showed that they are a really good team and playing really well together. I think if Top Esports want to win, they have to play through the jungle and enable their solo laners to carry. Otherwise, I think they are going to lose this. So my predictions for this are Suning is going to win 3-2-1, I guess. Top Esports is going to win one game, but Suning is going to win three games and advance to the finals. So the next round, I think that G2 Esports against Dawn Gaming is going to be really close. At first, I picked G2 Esports. Even though they showed up, I am not sure if this is still the case, but I am going to keep them there. Maybe it's just because I'm EU biased and just EU, I'm a EU fan, and that's why I picked G2 Esports over Dawn Gaming. Probably Dawn Gaming is going to win, but I think G2 Esports is going to win this 3-2. It's going to be a really close series, and then I'm going to pick G2 Esports over Suning just because G2 Esports, they didn't play well in groups and it was still a close series. So I think that G2 Esports is going to win Worlds. That's what I'm thinking right now. Maybe after the semifinals I'm thinking of something else, but what I can definitely say, I think that either team who is winning this semi-final here between G2 Esports and Dawn Gaming is going to win Worlds, because I think Suning isn't quite at the level right here and Top Esports isn't performing on their top level. So that's what I'm thinking. Let me know in the comments below if you agree with my picks or if you disagree. At the moment I'm at my pick-ems. I'm quite good at my pick-em, so at the group stage I just mixed up those two teams and those two teams. And the knockout stage I just predicted this quarterfinal wrong, so I hope I'm right making these predictions. I underestimated Suning twice now, so they won't fool me a third time. So hopefully they're going to win against Top Esports and secure me this those pick and points. I hope you enjoyed this video. I am really interested in if you agree or if you disagree, so please let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed it, please leave a thumbs up, and if you want to see more of those videos in the future, leave a subscription. I hope you enjoyed it. See ya. Bye.